I'm back.
How's it going, everybody? My name is Mr. Holic here, and welcome.
Well, Cuphead and his pal Mugman, they like to roll the dice. By chance they came
and welcome to Cuphead.
Devil's game, and God, they paid the price. Paid the price.
Alright, guys. I've been gone for quite a while, and I know you missed me. But I feel like coming back strong. I heard this from the reading one, okay. Alright. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Equalize, there are two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They live without a care under a watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle. One day, the two brothers wandered home, despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings. They ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves in a winning streak. At the craps table, Hot Dog claimed the King Dice, the casino easy manager. These fellas can't lose! Nice try! No, nice one, boys! Laughed the newcomer. The brothers gasped as if the casino's order, the devil himself. Now, the dog raised the stakes, suggested with a twisted grin.
Win one more roll, man. And the loot in my casino is yours. The devil grinned. But if you lose, I'll have your soul, deal?
Cuphead blindly by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice and threw it. Gosh, Cuphead, no! Cried Mugman. For you understand no the danger, but it was too late.
Big eyes.
The devil laughed, while he slammed the floor. Lose! The brother trembled in fear as he brooded over them. Now, for those souls. The brothers pleaded for their lives. There is no other way to repay you, Mugman snapped.
Yes, please, mister, Cuphead replied.
Perhaps there is, the devil muttered, pulling out his purse or whatever the fuck it is. I have a list of my runaways. Collect their souls for me and I might crowd won't do much. Now get going, the devil roared, picking the boys out. Most rudely, you have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls, otherwise you'll be the one I'll be collecting. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as best they could. Come on, Mugman! Panted Cuphead. We have to find the other kettle. He knows what to do.
Don't sell your soul to the devil. That's bad.
Oh, Cuphead. You poor bastard. It's been a... I'm happy to say I'm back. Oh, hello, Hourglass. I'm gonna call you Billy. If you guys don't... because I'm gonna tell you this straight away. I have played this game before. Because I actually thought... I only did one boss, though. I only did one boss. Because I actually thought you guys... I actually thought I was recording, and, well, I was recording, but no doubt, but I thought the mic was working.
What about a fine pickle you boys are gotten yourselves into? I know I don't want the pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear the image of your fate. You must play along for now. Collect those contracts. Do your best. Be ready for some nasty business. For departure, friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect them to transform into terrible beasts.
Take this potion. You won't hate me. Try. I do apologize, people. My mom called. Sorry. It had to be quick. Okay. This will give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Go to my writing desk and use the mystical ink well then. Now let's prepare yourself for the skit. But, quick reminder, this is the only game I have on Steam that's not laggy. And I'm surprised. I'm trying to fix those right now. That's why I've been gone, because I've been fixing my computer out to this. But don't worry, I already got chapter 3 for Bendy, so when I get the computer working again, that'll be the first. I'm playing on a controller, so it's more easier. When I first played, I played on the computer, the desktop, and boy, that was hard. Like I said before, I only did one boss. Oh, right there, right there. Okay. Now, I did some mistakes in this game when I first played, when I thought it was with you guys. And I did bad. I'm happy that my friend helped me with the thumbnail. So when you see the thumbnail, you're gonna see like a Cuphead version of me. I'm gonna put the links down for him below to thank him. Please check out his channel. He's a really cool guy. I like his drawings, even though they're stick figure, but they're still cool. I really like it. The stories he makes, he's a really cool guy. Okay, Elder Kettle. I wanna go kill things. Right? Is that what it is? I said I'm basically killing them. Is it that thing? I don't know. What do you think, Billy? No replies? F you. A lot of things have happened. Some bad, some good. That's another reason why I'm being gone. Alright, let's talk to her. Or at least fix this. If I can. There you go. Hey, fellas. Well, I've been used to the same way to trouble. Running, jumping, shooting. I always prefer something slowing over a game feature. But hey, let me give you something to have. I'm gonna do a boss and then I'm gonna do a running. I'm gonna get the smoke grenade. What's this? Automatic parry. The first parry move will automatic. All you need to do is jump. Bye bye, Piggy. I love you. You don't say. Thank you, Magic Arbor. First boss. He was my first. This is the first boss I was talking about when I finished. But right now, let me do something real quick, okay? Real quick. Apparently, the recording won't let me work for a while, but I got it back to working. Let's do this, bitch. Shit. How does this parry, how does this smoke bomb work? I wasted that. cuphead. Yeah, bitch. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Real quick, I gotta equip the smoke bomb thing. Let me see, I think I have to equip it. That would make sense. That would make sense, y'all. Okay, buddy. You're gonna be my good luck charm. Can you do that for me? You don't say. Thank you, Billy. That means a lot. The light hurts my eyes. Alright. Come on, Billy. Load up the thing. Just for me. Or for you. Or for maybe your mother. Or your brother. Or your sister. Your dad? No. Yeah, not them. Oh, there you go. Right. Okay, now we can do it. Okay. Hello, Billy, once again. Goddamn. It hurts sometimes, just waiting and waiting and waiting sometimes. It's just unnatural. I'll be right back. Why do you do this to me? There you go.
A great slam and then
stop. All right, back.
Now go.
Crazy, right? Did you guys see that? The tears are still there.
Here's a real high class bout.
I got hurt 2 times. Time to react. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Okay. I'm gonna rage in this.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Not on this one.
Now go!
I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna give up.
Good day for a 12-hour.
Yeah. You're up. Hit the carrot a bunch of times. Weird.
This match will get red hot. You're up!
Faster than I realized. Jumping.
Here's a real high class bout.
There is an order you can beat them, isn't there? Is there like a pattern you have to do? I don't remember the pattern. If there is a pattern, I don't know. Boing. 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 Do it one more time, please. There you go, thank you. I'll be right back. Hi guys, I'm back. I had to do something different. I thought the smoke grenade was not working as I thought it would. So I kind of exited the game, deleted the file, go back, and I got a new weapon. But this is going to be the only time I'm going to be doing that, because I'm not going to reload it like in the middle of the game and do it all over again. Hell no. I just thought, well, because this is just the first thing we're doing, why not? And besides, I did pick this weapon on the last one, and it did me well. I got the spread. It's like 3 shots, so I don't have to do one. It takes great damage to the ones it's close by.
Good day for us.
I just can't do it on him, because I can't get too close. But I can do the weapon, though. This one's getting more smoother. Okay, that's good. More smoother than the other one. Alright. I did a good one. I did a good one. Okay. Now I can finish this one on hit. Oh, carrot, 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 carrot. Why? Why have you forsaken the carrot? Knockout! Perfect run! Jesus! Oh! Ha ha!
Winner.
I didn't do parry though. Oh, because I didn't use super move.
Oh, okay. I thought I had to collect those. Okay, so it's just how many times I've used a super move. I'll have to remind me on that one. Okay, let me see. What do I have time for another one? Yes, I do. I got another time for one more boss. If this goddamn thing can load faster. Come on, Billy. I know you got time, but I kind of have a limit here. Mm-hmm. Oop. Oop. Oh, Billy. Okay, come on. I'm not getting any younger here. There we go. Okay. That's a running gun. We're gonna do that on the next episode. Unless I finish him fast, which I highly doubt it. I'll be right back. I have a train. I did not expect that. That was so cool. It just froze and I just kept shooting it. I thought nothing was gonna happen. All of a sudden the tombstone version of him comes out and starts doing what it does. And Jesus Christ. I just have to keep shooting the lagging part.
See, plus, I fucking baked it. Dude, that was awesome.
I kind of want to be Mugman, though. Is there an option for that? Because I kind of want to be Mugman. Also, that was fucking amazing how I destroyed that guy. It was... I'm speechless. I'm afraid that's never going to happen again. Jesus Christ. I might have enough for a running gun. There's going to be more videos after this. Not after this, but I'm coming back strong. I'm starting back with Cuphead. There's still a lot of games that I'm planning on coming back with. I still have to finish Tattletale, but I have to fix that. I think I'm going to do it on Christmas. If I die one or twice, I'm gonna, you know, exit, and because I got something to do, and I got some homework. That's another reason why I'm gone, because I'm in college right now, and I gotta do all this paperwork, and I have to use a computer, so I kind of need, and also, I've been doing a lot of stuff, so, yeah, but I'm really happy to be back. And he's not recording. Billy the hell up, Billy. I don't got time for your spinningness. Half of me just wants to choke you, Billy. Just straight up choke you.
Good day for us. Well done.
Oh shit, Flowey from. Oh god. Oh god.
Here's a real high-class belt. Here goes.
Oh. Crap, I didn't see that there.
This match will get red hot. You're up!
What? Should do a running gun. blah blah blah. I'll skip to the net. I'll skip when it's there, okay? Apparently I can't. Why not? Oh, hi guys, I'm back. This is the loading for the running gun, not from leaving the flower thing. I'm very tired right now, but let's see if I can do this running gun. At least let me try. It's time to running gun, baby. Let's do this. I'm pumped right now. What's that? Mumbo jumbo. A lot of people. Well, actually, I lost the train of thought for that question. Let me see. Are you kidding me? It's almost a minute. How long is this loading gonna be? It's already a minute. Come on. There we go.
Here goes!
Finally! Jesus Christ! Hold on. Died. Here goes.
You're up.
Run and gun. I hate running guns. Especially
here
when,
goes!
Especially when everything's on the I think the smoke screen works
now,
like this. I'm halfway there. I'm happy.
Here goes.
Okay, two more of these. I'm good. Shit. I forgot there's something I just moved. One moment. Wait. Sorry again. Oh god. Okay, this is my last one and I'm gonna go.
You're up.
I'm running out of time, but I'm also trying to do this. I think this would have been more better with the smoke screen. There we go. Okay guys, I gotta get going because I'm running out of time. And I know Billy over here is going to be making me go slow. So guys, leave a like if you like this video. Subscribe. Tell your friends about this. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I'll see you guys on the next one. Mr. Holic, signing off. Peace.